Look at them. Every time I turn it up, they just keep pushing it aside. There's so many bus there at the moment. Look. They prefer it if it's not standing properly. I cannot tell you how many times I stood up this pop-up tent today. And so the other one as well. That's rolling like a dice all the time as well. Carmel is watching. She decided to run away. Here, Bella and Mommy. I love how they play to each other. The two boys chasing each other. Now, Mommy is playing with Carmen. Looks like the two boys decided to calm themselves by suckling a little bit. Yeah, Mommy doesn't agree. She had a little growl. She's not happy with them. That ball is hers. It's the only ball. It's hers. You see, she's growling at them. Who doesn't agree? No more suckling. She's playing with her own ball. I think this is how she is teaching them for soft bite and soft mouth. Tom over there trying to pick a new ball. In green is sleeping over there. She's just so, he is just so cute. Carmel and Buster with that Mommy. She's playing with ball. Lucky was with them in the morning, but then when I took them out, the big ones, I let them inside so the puppies could play just without her. And then now after the dinner, I let her out again, so she's very happy playing with them. They picked that corner, look at that, Tom is having a poo over there. That's the furthest point from me, so it's ideal. Pick that up quickly. One of the favorite theme of the best toy is the paper towel roll carton. That is the best of the best. She don't know even. Three of them were fighting for it. Carmel was the winner. I think the other two was Buster and Tom. Carmel won. You can give that to her, that's absolutely fine. That was Lucky's favorite as well. They don't eat it, they just throw it apart and then they leave the papers. So you don't need to worry about it, she's never gonna eat it. Now she's running after Mommy because she started to play with her own ball. And obviously the squeaky noise is attracting them. Look at Pusta is climbing on her. Euros are sleeping, by the way. So if you wonder why only three of them active, it's because the others are sleeping under my chair. They're all sleeping over there, and one over here. It's a blue ruby, gorgeous ruby. Because I could see green under my chair, so that must be ruby over there. That could be toffee as well, actually. No, one of those. Doesn't matter how many toys I give them, always, always the best toy is what they can just steal out from us. They started to tear apart the toilet as well. Under the toilet nappy pads, we have gym mats, and under that obviously tire, so the tire would be too cold for them. Well, possibly not right now, but when it was cold outside, it would have been cold. So I put gym mat on the tire, and now they are tearing them apart. So they removed the nappies and started to play with rather the gym mats. Yeah, cheeky buggers. Cheeky, cheeky monkeys. Mommy checked on Carmen. Oh, that's Busta now. Now Busta is playing with it. Move that thing so we can actually see them. Now she's coming after me. With Murphy's. Low in it. Somebody always in the picture, not the one who I actually want to show. Come on, Lucky. Move. There you go. Oh, Tom went into the cat house as well. Joining whoever is in there. Oh, that's cute. Look at them. She was drinking. Is not happy. He's taking over the toy. Chewing of the paper towel carton. I think the cat house is occupied again. Only, I think it's actually Toppy, this one. Seems that way. Gorgeous boy. Now they are sharing. He said, Mommy, what are you laughing? Why are you laughing? It's a serious matter. Okay, what are you doing? It seemed a little bit dangerous. And she just lie down. She says, Mommy, don't worry, I'm not killing her. Well, who knows? Who knows these dog games? Robusta trying the same, but obviously his mouth is much, much smaller. I don't think he can do it. It's a big deal if she gives her ball to them. Oh.